Okay, so this is the only angle that we're gonna be able to get as far as right now goes. I can't believe we're back.
Back at it again.
Back like we're important. Back like no one ever gave a fuck that we ever left.
Like anybody watching. Saying, I don't know where they go.
Anyway.
How you feel, Brickies?
Great. So, this feels weird as fuck, but it's okay.
Okay.
Because I think it is safe to say that when I left, I actually did have a fan base.
True.
It was a small town fan base, but I got recognized at the grocery store.
Really?
Yes, I did. A couple times. That saved a lot.
What did they say?
I seen your YouTube channel, and I was like, no.
Right. She got a fan base. She definitely.
I literally still have screenshots in my iCloud of a random person messaging me, two of them, two different ones messaging me saying, oh my god, your YouTube videos are so funny. Like, I'm like, is this what real famous people like?
Right. They just naturally get
that. Yeah, it was just crazy.
Well, like on the daily.
Yeah. That's crazy. So anyway, I guess I have to explain to the people.
Okay.
I just made a shitload of YouTube videos that did decently, exceptionally well on YouTube, and I just disappeared. I just stopped posting YouTube videos because I stopped caring. Like, because I didn't care.
Yeah.
Like, I literally made popping videos, and I just stopped making them because I did not give
paid.
A fuck.
Got paid.
YouTube literally paid me. And that's how much of a real-ass bitch I am, because I didn't give a fuck.
No, I'm trying to find a reason.
Yeah, I just didn't care.
True. We were doing it mostly for the fun. We weren't really...
That's like, what we were I'm trying actually to say.
Not doing it
that's what I'm for trying the money. To say. We literally didn't.
It was just a regular night for us.
Regular-ass motherfucking night. Press play, bitch.
Right.
Unedited. So... Yeah, I stopped at 3,000 subscribers, which that literally happened in the time span of like 2 months, 3 months throughout the time frame that I was posting. So that was crazy. It literally was like 15 seconds of just like full-blown YouTube star.
I remember
that. Then I just disappeared. Also, work took over and life took over, and I really didn't care. And I feel like when I was doing so well, it was because I genuinely was doing it for fun. You know what I mean? That's why I was doing so good, because I literally was just having fun. But yeah, so all those videos are privated as fuck, and they will never come back out. I don't give a fuck how many years passes
only
by.
Only the real ones know.
Only the real ones know, which was like 70% my family, because... I'm like, mom, can you replay the video again?
For real.
Just put it on a loop and don't.
Is that autoplay?
Right. So now I feel like I have so many. First of all, this setup is ghetto and
it
ugly
is, but
as
that's
fuck.
Okay.
But it's fine.
We're here.
What was I saying?
And now we're gonna go to our Instagram Q&As. Look at that.
I thought we were gonna do that in this video.
Oh, where the Q&A?
Don't even trip. Don't even trip. That's coming. I mean, I know a couple motherfuckers that got questions. So.
I'm waiting for the
question. No. So yeah. Anyway, now I have so many creative, funny ass ideas that I am so excited to do.
Yeah.
And. I just know it's gonna be good stuff. Not even because I want to post like to be a YouTuber. Not even because I want to post like to be something. I just want to record this shit and have it in my memories, and I
can remember it.
And I can remember forever and show other people. Cause like, you know what I was telling you the other day? Like,
imagine if we could just get a memory,
and be able to show it to somebody else. Like, this is what I wish I could do with our relationship all the time. Like, I always say we need a personal vlogger 24/7. Because the shit that happens is just so fucking funny, and we'll never be able to retell or re-explain it to somebody who wasn't there, because it will never be the same.
It's literally one of those, you have to be there.
You have to fucking be there.
You have to be there.
Absolutely.
And not a lot of people get to be there, so.
No, not a lot of people get to be there. No. Not a lot of people get to be there.
No.
Miserable ass fucking people. Dog.
Wow, Jengre.
LOL. Really.
But, yeah. But it's something I definitely want to just show, you know, the kids, like, this is what literally we went through. In the
and then I know people would be like, that's fucking stupid. Like, you clearly just want attention because right. you could have recorded it and put it on regular and keep it in your regular video. Why you gotta post it on YouTube to show the world? Because I think the world needs to motherfucking know how funny I am.
True. If anybody's curious to see.
Yeah. So mind your business. I'm just kidding. 90% of the things I say is just kidding.
Don't take it
personal.
As you shouldn't.
Shouldn't. Why would you ever?
Ever. Randos? No. Don't do yourself.
Right.
But anyways.
But anyways, life's good.
Still great.
I did a lot of things since then. When was that last time? I want to say maybe the last time I stopped posting was like 2018.
Yeah.
I graduated high school in 2016.
It was definitely in your car. I remember your car videos.
Yeah. I still have a lot of those. Those are the funniest. First of all, can you like get from behind my head?
My bad.
I'm sitting on the floor because I don't like the angle.
It looks so funny. Mind your business.
Sandra, do you have anything to say?
Really just I miss these videos. Like, making them was fun. Like, it really was just something we could look back on and be like, damn, I remember that, like, replaying those times in your head, and you could almost like smell it almost. Like, I remember there was a video that we did where we ate something from BK.
I was thinking of that same fucking shit.
Okay, and I was like, going back, I was like, I remember we did something at BK, and yeah. then I started, something with cheese.
Yeah.
Cheese is in my smelling.
I mean, I was eating maybe like a double cheeseburger.
Was it? I swear I was like, the
you're just, that's mac crazy
cheese,
though.
Was it the mac and Cheetos?
Jalapeno cheese bites. Jalapeno.
It was something with the cheese, but that's all I remember.
Anyway. So yeah, you miss making YouTube videos, huh?
Yeah.
Where were you when we last ended off? Because when we last stopped, I was in...
It was after vacation. Which I can't vacation? Remember a vacation vlog. Like a vacation thing.
I don't think I ever filmed a vacation vlog.
I remember a vacation one, but...
I don't think... Close the door. Close the door. Hurry up! Wasting time. How many minutes do we have? We're only 8 minutes in. It felt like 40.
If really?
We are high.
It felt like the only been 4
We're
minutes.
We're fucking high. I'm fucking high. Well then.
But anyways.
Anyways. Yeah, so where were you? Were you working at BK?
There's one before BK and there's one after BK. The one where we went to go try BK,
yeah.
I don't think I was working at BK.
Yeah, you're right. You're fucking right.
Because yeah. I would have been like, well, we make these.
Yeah.
And I don't remember saying that.
Yeah.
But I definitely remember it being the one on Yola for some reason.
Why the fuck do you say it like that? You knew Yola. I was going to get mad. You knew I was going to get mad, and that's why you purposely said it like that and then looked at me. Can we run the clip back and put that shit in slow motion? Because you did that on purpose, bro.
Goes back.
Trap. Where? You're capping.
No, but I swear it was the one on Yola. How
Are you done?
Eola.
It's Eola, not Yola. What the fuck? Why don't you understand the truth?
Sorry, I'm ghetto. Eola.
No, she is not.
Sure isn't.
Anyway. What was I about to say? I'm so tired. Oh, it's New Year's Eve.
Sure is.
New Year's Day. It doesn't even feel like New Year's.
2023, holy shit.
I feel like this year was probably 10 lifetimes in one 16, in one whole year.
It definitely feels like Gio, what are you doing, Billy's? No, let me go get
What's
that?
The
luggage.
Oh. Wait for you to come back. Okay, so we just did the countdown, well, like an hour ago, actually. I paused the video, then had to come back to it because there was so much crazy stuff going on. Anyway, of course, I got hungry again. But yeah, it's now 2023. We literally just did the countdown. I'm at my grandma's house, by the way, in her guest room. Having some arachera and salsa with rice. I didn't get a tortilla or anything because I don't like eating it with tortilla that much. I feel like it takes away the flavor from the meat. Like, am I just a fat ass? Because I don't like eating tortilla. Because I feel like it takes away the flavor of the meat. Anyway, I have so many funny ass things to come for this channel. I know it's probably going to be a work in progress, obviously. I'm sitting in here with shitty lighting, shitty like background setup, but I still wanted to do it because I don't care. I'm not a professional. I never claimed to be. Yeah, I can't wait to see what 2023 has in store. It's going to be a crazy ass ride, and the stories that I have to tell from 2022, I just fucking hope whatever 2023 has in store for me, I just hope it's ready for an ass whooping, because I'm just going into 2023 kicking ass. Mm-hmm. That's how I'm feeling, to be honest. But yeah, guys, Gio went, he's over there playing a card game. My family's just over there playing card games and drinking. So you'll see him in other videos. It's mostly my channel, like obviously this is my channel, but you'll see Gio star in a lot of my other YouTube videos because we're just two peas in a pod, literally two peas in a pod, so. We'll see where we get. We'll see how far we go. I know it's definitely gonna be far. Anyway, can we talk about this rice? It's so bussin'. I love arachera and salsa with hella lemon on it. And this also is so spicy. I'm craving a good ass steak, like a good steak with like salt and black pepper. And this one is so juicy. I'm just missing some hot chips. I'm drinking a water. Even though I desperately, desperately want to drink a Coke. I feel like nothing hits harder than Mexican food and Coke. There's no combination like that shit. There's no, you can't fucking tell me one combination that is similar to Mexican food and Coke. But I just, as soon as I drink a pop, I gain like 20 pounds. So I'm trying not to drink pop. Maybe I'll just have one before I go to bed. Then what's the point? So, well, that's gonna be that. I'm already finishing up eating here. can't wait to see you guys in my next video. Can't wait to see what we about to be getting into this year, what our vlogs are gonna be like, how much more lit I'm about to be sharing my adventures with the internet. Isn't that fun? Isn't that gonna be a fun thing to do? Anyway, I'll see you guys in my next video. Happy New Year's, happy 2023. Merry motherfucking Christmas if I didn't tell you, and happy late birthday.